This is day one of the Mighty Midwest Snowboard Camp Tour at Cannonsburg Ski Area. We got a beautiful blue sky day, nice temps, just out ripping the private park with the kids, having a ton of fun. Don't mind me, I just find it so great to be full of deceit, disguised as belief. That's okay, it's a price that we pay to enjoy. Hey, don't forget to strap in! Back row three!
Doing it! A God-given dream with both fire and gasoline! We've got all these obstacles set up just for our camp, and the kids are a little too good. My group especially. I'm thinking about sabotaging them because I'm worried they're going to take my job. Come with me because I'd like it safe. All the dust and the freight of what once passed with dreams. Cheap shot. So what when you suck up abuse, man? You never get enough.
Kids are having a great time. We got our little private snowboard park with the rope tow, so we can get quick laps. And everyone's having a blast. We don't know when to quit. Man, is that all there is?
Yesterday, one got it.